Hi, my name is Rylie Cascio Jensen. I'm from Fremont, Nebraska, and I went to Fremont High School. I'd probably say caring. I have a younger brother, and just, you know, I feel like I've always looked out for him and made sure that, you know, he finds his way and figures everything out, and I guess it just shows I care a lot about him and a lot about other people. So. A foolproof way to make me smile is honestly anything. Like, people call me Smiley Rylie, so I literally smile at everything. But yeah, pretty much anything. I don't know, I feel like I always kind of have a smile on my face, so. A celebrity I would like to look like would probably be Selena Gomez, because she's just gorgeous and looks good with any hairstyle, anything, so. Would probably be, if I wanted to indulge a little bit, would probably be popcorn. I love especially movie theater popcorn. You have to have movie theater popcorn if you're gonna have popcorn, so. I don't know, I just like it a lot, I always have. Me and my family were on a trip to Las Vegas, and they had like calamari, but it was like the raw kind, and no one would try it, and I was like 2 or 3 years old, and I like just grabbed a handful and started eating it, and like everyone was laughing just because I liked it so much. So that's probably one, and my grandma always loves to bring it up, and it's funny. But another funny story. Okay, so there was one time, my dad used to be a high school basketball coach for like 20 years, and one practice, these girls just couldn't get one of the inbounds plays right. And I think I was like third grade maybe. And so he had me come up. He's like, Rylie, get over here and run it, because I was just watching him practice. And they literally had to do it like 10 times, still couldn't get it. And he finally had me go in there, and I got it right on the first time, and all the girls were just laughing. And I had no idea what I was doing, but it was just one of those things.